This is my first time doing a tutorial. Make a layer and set it to add opacity 40 to 68%. I use Dip Pen Soft for highlights. Make the size fit your edit. And use brighter color than your hair color. The highlights don't have to be perfect. New layer multiply 55 to 70%. Force fade, off and take darker color than your hair and add shadows. I mostly use my hair outline color. Brush, dip pen hard. New layer normal and add loose hair. I use dip pen hard for this part. And I turned on force fade for this part. New layer multiply 45 to 68%. And use purple to shade or write this in Ibis Paint Color Picker. It will give you the same purple I used. Use light pinks and reds to shade skin. Brush, airbrush normal. Sometimes I add hue to shade characters, but it didn't look good for this edit. Hope you found this tutorial useful. Thank you for watching.